In this question, it says, when a certain photosensitive surface is illuminated with monochromatic light of frequency nu, the stopping potential for the photocurrent is minus V naught by 2. And when the surface is illuminated by monochromatic light of frequency nu by 2, it is reduced to half. The stopping potential becomes minus V naught and is asking us to calculate the threshold frequency for the photoelectric emission. Here we can write by photoelectric effect equation, we have initially when incident frequency is nu, we write h nu is the incident frequency, this work function plus E V naught by 2 is the maximum kinetic energy of ejected electrons. And later, when frequency reduces to half, it can be written as h nu by 2 is equals to 5 plus EV naught. If we just have a look on equation 1 and equation 2, here frequency is reduced in left hand side of the equality, and on right hand side of equality, the maximum kinetic energy is increased. That's practically not possible. So we can directly write data inconsistent. In the question, the data given is not consistent and is practically not possible. So none of the given answer is correct. And in examination also, this question was awarded with bonus marks because the question, the equations we have framed by the given data in the question cannot be solved.